When immigrants are under attack, what do we do?
We were united to passing the Access to Representation Act, which will guarantee access to lawyers for immigrants at risk of deportation in New York.
The need for universal representation is higher than ever, and we must provide immigrants facing deportation access to a lawyer.
What we want to do is create a system where immigrants have that attorney and have that right.
Are we going to pass Access to Representation?